on the schedule tonight, just moments away from puck drop. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Our playoff coverage continues here on EA Sports. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Moves it to Matthews. Takes the feed. Nice pass. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Moves it quickly over to Barkov. The Panthers take it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Riley. Here's a short pass to Bunting. Florida's got it in their own zone. Steps inside. Shot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still no score in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Glove save by the goalie. Mrazek's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Steps across the blue line. Quick feed to Kerfoot. Can't connect on the pass. Great pressure with the stick. Takes the feed. Oh, just the wrong side of the post on that one.
Trying to beat the goaltender with quickness, but it's wide of the target.
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Makes the save with the trapper. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Marchman's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. The Panthers move it in. Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Reinhardt's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Mrazek's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes a moment behind the net. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Picked up along the wall by Engvall. Florida's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, huge desperation save! But Toronto's got it near the point. Here's a shot. Oh, a clutch save! Quick pass to Reinhardt. Here's a shot! Can't connect!
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Takes the feed at the back end. Sends the pass over. Oh, that's got to hurt. What a play. Engvall's picking up momentum through center. Moves into the slot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps it at bay. Right in front with the shot. And he makes a save on that play.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The game is still scoreless. The Panthers win it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Hornquist. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Takes a shot! Grabs it with the glove. Puck is frozen and we'll get a face-off. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. The Panthers win the faceoff. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. dribbles it across to Montour. And no luck on that pass attempt. Great poke check on the reach. Sends a pass over. Looks to set up at the point now. Receives the pass. Comes up with the stop.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. That pass goes a little sideways. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Duclair. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. The Panthers will play it from the corner. Duclair's got the puck. Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Lundgren. Slides the puck to Tavares. Takes the pass. Taken along the wall by Duclair. Feeds the puck over to Barkov. The Leafs gain control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Kerfoot. Moves the puck. Takes a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Still lots of time left in the period. Still scoreless in this one. The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. Lays out the block. Now can he get up? Oh! Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Richie. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Takes the feed. The Panthers take it across the line. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Throws it in. The Panthers have it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Stones them in front. Mrazek's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We're still scoreless. The Panthers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Mrazek's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Huberdeau's a good passer who doesn't throw it too hard or too soft, guys. He can dish them out just right to make sure his team can get things going. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and it's how he likes to contribute to the play.
Puck scooped up by Kasha. Can't get it to go. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Gets the puck in deep. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kasha. And that pass can't connect. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Huberdeau's got it deep in the offensive end. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Brody. And now he tries to get it across to Kempf. The Leafs are on the attack. Moves it to Engvall. And that one's broken up. And now he moves it to Verhaeghe. Centering pass! And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Puck picked up by Muzzin. Gains the zone through the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Verhaeghe's got it through the neutral zone. And that's poked away. The Leafs gain possession. Great reach with the poke check. Through center along the wing. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Duclair. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Glove save made by Mrazek. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Well past the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Nice job tying up his opponent. And the puck banks off the glove. Nice pass. Down the right side and into the zone. And he slides it quickly to Riley. And that one's stopped. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up.
Huberdeau's known for his accurate passing plays. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, guys, and it's what makes him effective at distributing the puck. Marner's third-eye zone ability is his incredible passing skills and his knack for completing difficult plays to set up his teammates. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
And that's picked off in front. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. Turned aside with a glove. Mrazek's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Bennett's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Play rolls on. Moves it quickly over to Spezza. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Good reach and a stick to knock the puck away. Taken by Connaughton. He carries the puck up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Tippett. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Richie's got it in the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck. Scrum along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Simmons. Gaining momentum along the boards. Quick feed to Thornton. And that's broken up. Too much congestion in front. Simmons brings it in. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Florida's in transition. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
It's kind of half of the shake and bake right there. He got the shake, couldn't bake it as the move is denied by the defender.
And that's knocked away by Connaughton. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Thornton's got it into offensive territory. Here's a chance right in the slot. Doesn't go.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Turns it aside with the glove.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Leafs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Bobrovsky's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Here in the late going of the frame, still no score in this one. Florida's got a hold of the puck. Moves it over to Marchman. Florida's across the blue line. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. From the left side, they gain the zone. Takes a shot. That's gloved by Bobrovsky. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Barkov's great in one-on-one situations against a goaltender. If he gets on a breakaway, he can really turn up the heat using his all-alone zone ability. The other team better watch out.
Along the half wall with the puck. Back at the point, they set it up. From one point man to another. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Flips it up the net, and a great save! And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. one, we'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Leafs weren't very sharp in that first period. They turned the puck over a lot. Probably pretty lucky that the game's scoreless.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. With the backhander! And he makes the save on that play.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
What a stop with the paddle by Bobrovsky. Handles it along the blue line. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Puck grab by Matthews. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Quick shot. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Handles the puck. Stays with it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick pass to Duclair. Takes the feed. Turned aside with the glove by Mrazek.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. The Leafs win the draw. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Dumps it in. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Slides the puck over to Huberdeau. And now it's grabbed by Muzzin. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Toronto's got it along the wall. A chance comes up with the stop. Bennett's carrying it ahead. Moves it to Tippett. The Panthers play it along the boards. Here's a pass down low. Couldn't complete the play. Nice zone entry from the middle. Moves it quickly over to Kerfoot. Bobrovsky's gonna hang on for a whistle. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Florida's won the draw. The Panthers take it along the wing. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. The Leafs have it now. Puts it on net with the stop. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Toronto's got it and they're on the attack. And now it's over to Sandin. Receives the pass. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Reinhardt. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. The Leafs played along the wing. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Marchman's got it across the line. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Tries to the paint. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Dismiss that chance.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
From the left side, takes the pass. The Panthers gain control of the puck. They score! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time. The Panthers take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Quick feed to Richie. Puts it up front. Turned aside with the glove by Bobrovsky. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Nearing the midway mark of the period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. There's a hit on the play. Picked up along the boards by Thornton. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass to Thornton. Goalie with a stop.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
The centermen glide into position. The Panthers win it. And now he moves it quickly to Ekblad. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Tavares. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Panthers will play the puck from the back of the net. Toronto's got it in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Florida's got it behind the net. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Drives it to the crease. Gets the glove on it to make the save. Is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Slides the puck over. A chance! And that's turned aside by Bobrovsky. And now he angles it across to Muzzin. Looks to get the puck over to Duclair. Quick pass to Barkov. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Mrazek.
He looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. The Panthers have it against the wall. Slides it to Huberdeau. Here's a shot! Makes the glove stop. Mrazek's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. The Leafs looking against the half wall. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Here they come on the attack. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Mrazek's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Leafs win the draw. Sends the pass over. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass over to Tippett. They go on the attack through center. Snaps it onto the net. Tremendous athletic stop with the glove by Mrazek. Past the halfway mark of this period, the Panthers lead it 1-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Here's a shot. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Quick feed down low. Shot in front. Gets a glove on it.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Leafs have it now. And it's a quick pass to Spezza. And they won't connect on that one. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. And sends it just out of reach. The Leafs take it along the wall. Connaughton stick handling in his own zone. Carries it in. The Leafs gain possession. Moves it to Kasha. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Picked up along the wall by Richie. Takes a shot.
That's a good scoring chance too, James, but that puck's got to get on the net. He just missed.
Play continues here. And he makes the save.
Sharp reaction save.
And that's intercepted in the defensive end.
The Panthers continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game. They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Bobrovsky's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
The Panthers played along the boards. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the bank feed. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it.
Bobrovsky's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
They scores! They tie it up! They stayed with it the entire time, Ray!
I'm tired of listening to coaches talk about, oh, we followed the process. But the process is you don't get frustrated, you keep chipping away, and you hope to get to this point.
Tavares wins it in the neutral zone. Toronto's on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Bobrovsky. Oh, it stops him again.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Marner's hockey IQ is among the league's best, guys. We know that. And he uses his deceptive and difficult passes to set up his teammates for the most success. That's his third eye zone ability, and that's how he contributes to this club.
Gudas slugs the puck through the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Just wide of the net. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Over the line they come. Keeps hold of the puck. And a stick breaks on the shot. Feeds the puck across to Forsling. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end.
Dermott's back into play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Florida's got it in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Tippett. Oh, what a save by Mrazek!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Matthews wins the draw on their own end. Dermott's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a short pass to Nylander. And that's blocked. Pass back to the point. Sends a pass over. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Smothered that in close chance.
Got some good footwork to kick it away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sandin. Takes the pass. The Leafs carry it along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Lilgren. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Bobrovsky's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Toronto's won the draw and they'll go to work. That pass doesn't go. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Tippett. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. The Leafs are in transition. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves it to Vetrano. Gaining steam here on the attack. And that pass is redirected. Moves the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. Puck scooped up by Marchman. Moves it quickly over to Muzzin. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Third period. We are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Quick feed to Barkov. Takes the feed. Verhaeghe's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he moves it to Bunting. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Bobrovsky. Florida's got it in their own zone. Nice pass. The Leafs have it from their own end. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Takes a wrist shot, and that carries off a stick. Nylander swooping in on the attack. Move to the middle. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Toronto's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Bennett's won it. Moves it to Huberdeau. Handles the puck. Turned aside with a glove by Mrazek.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Kerfoot. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Blocked in traffic. Across the line from center. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puts it on goal. Makes the save. Mrazek's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's got a one-goal lead. The Leafs win it in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Moves it on over to Brody. Skates to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
Toronto's won the draw. Quick pass to Engvall. Denies him with the pass. Scores right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home. Toronto's off to a great start to this period as they extend the lead.
Puck hit the ice and they were aggressive right from the beginning. I like the way that they played the first bit of this third period. Now they have a little bit more of a comfortable cushion.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it to Reinhardt. From the slot, fires away. He was totally locked in on that play. Florida's got possession of the puck. And that one's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Reinhardt. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Puck moved over to Lovren. From the right side, they gain the zone. And and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Taken by Engvall. And that one's turned away. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Still lots of time left in the period. The Leafs now lead by two. The Panthers take possession off the faceoff. Florida's looking to break out. The Panthers take it along the wall. Great reach with the poke check. Into the attacking area from the left side. Looking to set up offensively. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Puck picked up by Hornqvist. Gains the zone through center. Way too much congestion blocks that. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Bunty. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed. The Leafs have it now. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Leafs will serve 2 minutes in the box. Florida's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And that's blocked away. Receives the pass. Knocked away by Ekblad. Sends it across. Back to the net. They score.
I like the way they use that manpower advantage to their advantage. They move the puck quickly. The penalty killers just couldn't catch up.
Florida's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Tries to get the puck to Spezza. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Pass to Barkov. On the attack along the boards. Picked off. The Leafs move it ahead. Quick feed to Simmons. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides the puck over. And now he angles it across to Barkov. Verhaeghe's exploring options with the puck. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Richie's got it to the side. Barkov's got it behind his own net. Puck grabbed by Uyghur. Gains the zone on the left wing. Fails to find the open man. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Toronto's in now. Great chance in front. And they can't convert on the play. Poked away by Uyghur. Bennett's got it along the wing. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. And a poke check knocks the puck away.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tight. When it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the microscope.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Kerfoot. The Leafs take it across the blue line. And that goes off a player. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Taken along the wall by Vetrano. Right on the doorstep. Fantastic save.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point.
Whoa!
He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
Official. officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Here's a short pass to Vetrano. Can't get it to go. Cautious gaining momentum. Shot. That's blocked by Bobrovsky. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Florida's got it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck over to Vetrano. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Panthers take over on possession. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! He buries it!
Well, the game is level to this point. You get a chance, you finish it off. Now you can play from in front.
The Panthers have gone ahead here in the back half of this third period.
Time to be smart. If there's a play, make it. If there's not, out at your blue line, in at their blue line.
And now it's grabbed by Gudas. Sends the pass over. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come up along the wing. And now it's to Lilgren. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Lilgren's got it in the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. Chance in front. Huge stop by Mrazek. Great reflexes, another save. Takes the puck behind the net. Couldn't complete the pass. Sends a pass over. And that's stopped by Bobrovsky. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Florida's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Thornton's won it in their own end. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes the pass. Too many bodies in the way. Moves the puck. The Panthers move it in. Here's a shot. That's kicked away with the pad by Mrazek. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Panthers gain control of it. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Riley's going to play it against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Dermott. Hammers a shot. Denies him with a save. Here in the later stages of this period, the Panthers lead it 4-3. Barkov's won the faceoff. The Panthers play it along the boards. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it quickly to Brody. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Carries it across the line. Couldn't make that one happen. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Leafs have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Richie. And here's a shot. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Bobrovsky's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Check in with our own Carlin Bade. Who had the better night in that head-to-head matchup with the Stars?
Huberdeau's been able to find the back of the net in this game, guys, and I really like the way he's gone about it. I'm giving him the edge tonight.
Huberdeau's got the puck along the wing. Taken by Kerfoot. Toronto's moving it along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Panthers will play it in their own end. They fight for it along the boards. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. And he's going to come out of his crease to play the puck here. And he slides it quickly to Marner. Takes the pass from the left wing. Puts it towards the net. Oh, what a blocker stop by Bobrovsky. And he slides it quickly to Huberdeau. Tippett's got it along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Huberdeau. Takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Kempf. Great defensive play at center by Duclair. Oh, what a stop! Picked up along the wall by Duclair. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Gets the puck over to Lovren. The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kasha. Puts it on net. And the puck dies with the Trapper save. Extra attacker on the ice. Big face-off here coming up. The Panthers win the draw. Quick pass to Kempf. And there's the save. Bobrovsky's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Panthers have just had a little more offense than their opponents tonight. They lead it 4-3. Tries to feed it across. Nice pass. Can't connect on the pass. Moves it to Duclair. A shot at the empty net. Into the offensive end now. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Duclair. The Panthers are in transition. And just like that comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. And it is all over. Such an intense battle, and they're moving on winning this one.
Way more satisfaction winning a series than anything in the regular season. Now you get to keep playing.
In a one-game showdown, the best team doesn't always win in those cases. This case, the best team did.
I would agree. When you get into multiple games against the same opponent, flukes go out the window, and the team that deserves to win likely does.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.